The biggest gospel music convention in the United States is right here in the tri-state. They are lifting their voices for a week full of performances and workshops right here in Greater Cincinnati. WLWT News 5's Allison Montoya stopped by for the first day of the Gospel Music Workshop of America.
Sacred music will fill the air during the 46th annual Gospel Music Workshop of America National Convention. This is the biggest meeting of musical minds for the year and its third time here in Cincinnati.
This is where everybody in the industry matriculates, whether it's on the creative side, as in writing music, singing, ministers of music, clinicians, all of that, along with those people who deal with the business of gospel music.
Dr. Al the Bishop Hobbs, who has been with the convention for 43 years, says this is the place to learn the craft of gospel music from the best of the best and network.
And of course, there is no university that specializes in gospel, so this has been proclaimed as the floating university of gospel music.
Throughout the week, there are seminars, forums, and performances, but Sunday was a day of prayer.
The land needs to be healed, and the only way the land can be healed, the Bible says we got to seek its face.
Bishop Albert Jameson Sr. is the chairman of the board and has been with the convention for 42 years. He says in addition to learning everything about gospel music from being a choir director to a manager and more, this week-long event is also about bringing peace to a nation.
It is our time. Every time Israel got in a dilemma, they looked to God for help. And so David said, and this God will be our God even unto death. So we're here to do what we need to do.
Now this convention lasts until Friday, and if you want to take part, you can do so just by checking in, registering on the main floor. From the Duke Energy Convention Center, I'm Allison Montoya, WLWT News 5.